Hello friends, welcome to this video on circles. In the previous video, we discussed angles subtended by a chord at a point. Today, we will discuss some facts related to the same. Let's start with a question. Friends, we have two different circles whose centers are O and O dash respectively. We have chord AB in the first circle and chord PQ in the second circle. If the lengths of these two chords are equal, then the angles subtended by these chords at the center will also be equal. From the given options, choose the correct option for this statement. You can try to choose the correct option by pausing the video. Let's see. Friends, we know that equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. In this question, we are given two equal chords, but in two different circles. We have not been given any information about their radius. Let us suppose these are two circles whose centers are O and O dash respectively, and whose radii are 4 cm and 5 cm respectively. Now we will draw chords of length 6 cm in both circles. Name the chords AB and PQ respectively. Make angles subtended at the center by these chords and find their measurement with the help of a protractor. Friends, you can see that these two angles are not equal. So, our first option is wrong. Friends, in the second situation, when both circles are congruent, that is, when the radii of both are equal, then will both these angles also be equal? You can pause the video to think about the answer. If we take two circles of equal radius and draw the chords which are equal in length, here both AB and PQ are 3 cm in length, will the angle subtended by these equal chords at the center, that is, angle AOB and angle PO-Q, also be equal? Friends, you can see that both these angles are equal. You can try this yourself by constructing two congruent circles and drawing equal chords in them. Therefore, this statement is true in this situation. So, our second option is correct. And our third option will automatically become incorrect. Friends, that's all in today's session. We discussed an interesting fact based on an angle subtended by a chord at a point. See you in the next video. Thank you.